actually what happens when you levitate, you know, it's like a master's body is a light, radiating light. All your body and mind, when it just sits unclutched way, it's like a 10,000 mirrors reflecting the master's consciousness. Then what happens? 10,000 fold the same light gets zoomed. 10,000 laser beams get centered. Come on, then imagine. It is equivalent to 10,000 enlightened beings sitting in Samadhi, Shambhala in planet Earth. Shambhala in planet Earth. When you levitate, exactly that is what happens. Your body and mind is like a mirror. It just gets focused, properly placed towards master's consciousness. So his bio memory is transmitted into you. Your body becomes light and just flows in the ether, flows with the nature. So if 10,000 people, 10,000 body and minds focuses itself into the master's consciousness, you understand, you see, in front of one light, if you keep five mirror, the light is going to be five times more, fivefold, because five mirrors, it is reflecting and the whole area is lit intensely. Same way, in front of one incarnation's consciousness, if 10,000 mirrors are kept, so 10,000 fold that super consciousness is going to reflect, an intense energy field will be created. Superconscious energy field. So I am planning, by the divine grace, I know it will be fulfilled successfully with all auspiciousness to have 10,000 enlightened body and mind levitating in enlightened consciousness, radiating enlightenment, to push the whole consciousness of planet Earth to the next level, to the cosmic consciousness, to the next level of the divine consciousness, between 12-12-12 to January 1st, 2013. In the 21 days, we will have an intense inner awakening program where 10,000 people will be just focused on the master's consciousness, reflecting it and radiating, experiencing beautiful levitation into the cosmic consciousness, so that we push the whole consciousness into the next level. So understand, this will completely heal all the negativity created by political differences and ideological differences. This is my humble gift to the planet Earth and human consciousness. I invite all of you to be part of this great, joyful, successful journey of pushing human consciousness into the next level, transforming the human consciousness into divine consciousness by 2012. Let us prepare ourselves and prepare the planet Earth to enter into that space. Between 2012 and 15 only I am seeing the great positive explosion in consciousness. Let us get ready, liberate and celebrate. I wanted this to be the theme for the 2012, liberate and celebrate. I invite all of you for this great journey of transforming our individual consciousness and the global consciousness, entering into the great Satya Yuga 2012. Let's experience the enlightenment which 2012 is waiting to share with us, which 2012 is offering to us. So let us march towards 2012. Thank you.